is Saurabh Mehra. I am 23 years old. I am working as a salesman in Shani Sweets. I have a experience of 3 years. I starting my reading for my selection. Tokyo is the capital city of Japan. It's a huge city. About 30 million people live there. Every year, millions of people from all over the world come to see Tokyo's famous landmark. The Imperial Palace is probably the most famous landmark in Tokyo. The Emperor of Japan and his family live there. People can enter the palace only twice a year, on 2nd January and on the Emperor birthday. Tokyo Station is near the Imperial Palace. The building from 1914 and it is the biggest station in Japan. 3,000 trains use it every day. Tokyo Tower is a very popular landmark. It is a 33 meter high, 13 meter taller than the Eiffel Tower. It is best palace of look at the beautiful city from above. The Rainbow Bridge is 798 meter long. Many cars and trains use high ride. People can also walk on the bridge and see Tokyo's beautiful